Okay, that was so easy to install. Check it out. And it looks pretty seamless with the design. So all I had to do was take the seat off, and that's right back here. And then once these clips were out, I put like this in to